started to read this book and I was so